Hi, we're in the workshop today and we've just fitted the AccuSpark electronic ignition system to this 1971 MGB Roadster. And now I'm going to show you how you can optimise it using the Gunson colour tune system. The MGB is a twin carb engine. So what we're going to do is we're going to set up the colour tune on number one to adjust the front carburetor. Now the front carburetor normally would run numbers one and two and the rear carburetor will run numbers three and four. So what you'd do is you'd set up the colour tune on number one, and then when you've set up number one carb, you then move it to number four and set up the rear carb. But today I'm just going to show you how to set it up on the front one. When you get your kit, you'll receive a pack like so. You'll receive the Gunson colour tune plug with the copper washer, a plastic plug spanner, the adapter, the cleaning brush, and the view scope. Now the view scope's only required for certain applications where visibility is difficult to the spark plug. We won't be using that today. The first thing we do to set it up is we take off number one HT lead. We just remove number one spark plug and place that to one side. We take the Gunson colour tune plug, making sure it's got the copper washer on it. We insert it by hand. Now this is quite important because if you use a plug spanner you can easily damage it. So you just do it up by hand. You then take your plastic plug spanner, just nip it up, just make sure that's nice and tight. You then take your extension probe, okay, carefully screw it on. Now it's very easy to cross thread it, so just be careful and patient until it catches, and then screw it up, just nip that on. We then put on our HT lead, okay, and we're ready to start the engine. Right, now you should clearly be able to see there that the Gunson is showing a bright orange. Now that's telling us that it's running far too rich. So what we're going to do, we're going to wind out the mixture screw, weakening it off until the red starts to pick up and the colour tune should change to a nice blue colour. So I'm just going to start winding her out. So we're slowly weakening it off. And as we approach the right mixture, the revs will start to pick up. You should be able to just hear them coming up now, and the Gunson should now be changing to a blue colour. Now that light blue colour, in combination with the raised revs, tell us that now the mixture is absolutely spot on. But what we're going to do, we're just going to go back in again and mixing it, just to see it change back to orange. The reds are dropping off. And the mixture's going back to orange. Just going to weaken it out again. Wait for the reds to come up. Gone back to blue. Now what we would do now is we would now set the colour tune up on number two just to confirm the reading, and then do exactly the same with the rear carb with numbers four and three. And once the mixture was set, we would then just adjust the tick over to bring it down to a nice tick over of around about 800 revs a minute. This was just a quick demonstration of how the colour tune works and what you might expect. You will get with your kit a full set of instructions that tells you how to set it up, how to adjust it, what sort of results you're going to get. This is a very nice little piece of kit that's going to give the amateur the same sort of results that a professional would get using equipment costing thousands of pounds. is a fantastic addition to your AccuSpark electronic ignition, your guns and carb balancer, and is available from AccuSpark at $23.95, either from eBay or the website www.accuspark.co.uk.